almost out. Just a few more people. Get back to the church.
Come on! Come on!
Susan, what are you doing? We gotta get out of here.
I am tired of watching my son die.
Susie, we gotta go.
Dr. Malakoff says that if you go to New York...
What are you saying?
If there's a chance, if there is any chance at all to give Jack a better life...
Yeah, but if I go, I might never...
Don't make me choose, Joe. Don't do that to me. Don't.
Go.
You'll do your best, right?
Right.
I love you.
Right thing, Joseph.
Shut up and drive.
The fog is thickening, and I have lost the river. The Chimera have changed their strategy. They used to capture us, send us to conversion centers, and turn us into hybrids, or worse. Stay prepared, Joseph. We may find trouble ahead.
Your pal Freddy here. They have some folks on the line who'd like to pass along some messages. Go ahead, Arkansas.
This is Ronaldo Johnny from Deer Creek, Arkansas. I just want to tell my family I'm okay. Our hunting party was attacked by some damn hybrids, but I got away. I'll come back to the hideout as soon as it gets.
The roadway is blocked. We will follow the river through this mill. Look, Joseph, straight ahead, a kraken. Must have lost its way from deeper waters. What a fascinating creature. If only we had time to stop and examine the carcass. Do not interrupt the leapers while they are feeding. Those leapers are any indication. We may not be as safe on these waters as I had hoped. Here, take this. It has not been fired for some time. Test it on those blast tubes over there.
Good. That shotgun is effective in close quarters only. But I modified its secondary fire with longer-range concussion grenades. Try it!
Very good. If you need more ammunition, you should find it in the container on the main deck.
Oh no! Hey, Goliath! Approaching from the southwest!
The waters branch here. Let us see where this takes us. We must stay away from the Goliath.
How the ice is collecting on the Chimeran power conduits. The passage looks a bit narrow, but I think I can squeeze through. Hold on! Damn! We are stuck on the ice.
I will try to push through. Perhaps the shotgun could help break up the ice.
Excellent. We are free.
Water is shallow, but we must keep moving.
Joseph, did you hear that?
Hello? Is anyone there?
Sims on the left! Route is no good. There are too many creeks. We must find open water. Leads to the docks. Open water should be ahead. More Grimms on the roof of the diner. I will try to speed through it. We are stuck on the ice again. Quickly, Joseph! We are boarding the boat! We should be safe now that we have found more open waters. You did very well, Joseph. Shock drones! It appears they are attacking a group of leapers. Those leapers must be feral, evolved independently, free of the hive mind. Very curious. This phenomenon requires further study. The engine. Start! Blast it, Bob! Start! Ah, come on! Ah, he's up! I got it! Hold on! Joseph.
appears we have found the river. According to my map, we are now on the Mississippi. The city of St. Louis should be close. We will stop there and look for supplies. This way. Thermal. We have no choice. We must stay here and pray it does not take notice.
Oh!
right ahead! The engine is overheating. This boat will not last much longer. We have us surrounded. Open water. Our fortunes have turned.